there are still alternatives left open to us.